stands in the name of Senator Mushtaq Ahmed. G. Senator Mushtaq, sir, please move the resolution.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. Most humbly, I move the following resolution. The Senate of Pakistan, conscious of the obligation of the State of Pakistan under Article 40 of the Constitution of Pakistan, 1973, which provides that the state shall promote international peace and security, foster goodwill and friendly relations among all nations, and encourage the settlement of international dispute by peaceful means. Aware of the moral obligation of the world community, including Pakistan, to stand for just, fair and peaceful resolution of Palestinian issue in the light of about 200 United Nations General Assembly and United Nations Security Council resolution, committed to upholding and preserving the principle of freedom, justice, equity and fair play as enunciated by numerous instruments of international law, dismayed by the continued occupation of Palestinians' land by the Israel, detention of hundreds of Palestinians in Israel's jail, and the relentless oppression of Palestinians by the Israeli forces. Concerned by the so-called deal of the century that tantamount to an instrument of humiliating surrender for the Palestinian before the oppressor and the aggressor. Realizing the need for a just, fair and peaceful solution of the issue of Palestine in the light of United Nations General Assembly and United Nations Security Council resolutions, including the establishment of a sovereign Palestinian state, safe return of all Palestinians to their homes and lands currently in illegitimate position of Israeli settlers in breach of international law, and stopping the act of aggression against Palestinians. The House called upon the government of Pakistan to take steps for summoning an emergency summit meeting of the OIC to chalk out a consensus-based strategy with due regard to the rights and legitimate interests of the Palestinian people as recognized by the international law for amicable settlement of the Palestinian issue. Take steps for summoning special session of the United Nations General Assembly to consider the constitution of an international arbitration commission to hear the Palestinian and other stakeholders and explore options for a peaceful resolution of the Palestinian issue.